Thank the Lord above you, living in the USA.